Network. TFNN. Headline news update.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. It's Thursday, 10 a.m. Eastern time, 30 minutes into the trading day. We got markets starting off to the positive side. Dow futures right now up 78 points, trading at 27,080. We got the S&P up 16 points, trading at 3,006. NASDAQ up 52 points, leading the way at 8,176. You got the Russell 2000 up 10 points almost, or 0.6%, trading 15.34. I'm going to start things off this morning with the VIX, as you would expect, as we get a market higher. The VIX pulling back once again, 13.72, actually reached 13.31 overnight in that volatility index. Start things off, and we're going to start it off with some news. So, a potential UK and EU deal. As the Brexit may be coming to an end, we saw quite a pound jump on this news, but then most of those gains being paired as certain politicians come out saying that they are going to vote against this deal, which does have to pass Parliament. So still lots going on over there, but nonetheless a potential deal reached between the UK and the EU. IBM earnings out as they are falling. We'll jump over to that chart in a moment. As they miss on their revenue number, 18.03 versus an expected 18.22. On the flip side, Netflix, check out their numbers. Earnings per share, $1.47 versus $1.04 expected. Revenue pretty much in line. In terms of subscribers, they missed domestically, 517 versus 802. But they beat internationally, 6.26 versus 6.05. We'll jump through the charts real quick here. We got the Dow, 27,032 right now. NASDAQ 100 up near highs, 79.78. There's your S&P, 3,004. Crude oil trading at 52.97 right now. We get the crude oil inventories at 11 a.m. Eastern time today, Thursday, because of the Monday holiday. Gold contract, 14.96. And there's your pound spiking all the way to 129.8. We're now at 128.3. And you see almost all of those gains paired at one point on the pullback. And we'll wrap it up with some of the movers and shakers. There is Netflix up 5.7%, pairing some of the gains in pre-market. And on the flip side, IBM down 6% right now. Stay tuned, folks. Come back at 10 o'clock with Tom. We got natural gas inventories at 10:30, crude inventories at 11. Live programming all day at TFNN. We'll be right back.